life. Okay? But what I'm saying then, in other words, is that it makes no sense to use traditional official Spanish icons, and therefore you adopt those that emerge as oppositional to that power. Okay? Now, one thing.